Hey everyone, Amelia Roberts here, and welcome to episode one of the Copilot Chronicles. In this video, I am going to dive into the key ingredients to the perfect prompt. We are going to start with the basics of prompt engineering and how you can leverage it to get the exact response that you are looking for within Copilot. I am going to be using Copilot on Microsoft Edge. I am going to be working in the web toggle. So this is free for anybody to use. Let's look at the key ingredients to the perfect prompt. First up, we have a goal. So you should always have a goal to start off your prompt. This is the primary objective or task that the prompt aims to achieve. So it defines what the user intends to accomplish. An example of this is going to be, I want to plan a family vacation to Disney World. The second part of our prompt is context. This is going to give background information or details that is going to help Copilot understand our goal. It's going to set the scene, provide some information that will influence the response so that we can get the most out of the response that Copilot gives us. An example of this is, we are a family of four with two kids age 7 and 10. We are visiting during the summer of 2025. After context comes expectations. These are specific requirements that you are going to give Copilot, and this is the criteria in which the response should meet. This will outline what we want our response to be. So this can be format or length, style, or you can even give a specific tone that you would want your response to come in. So an example of expectations is, I would like a detailed outline on the top attractions suitable for young children, recommendations for family-friendly restaurants, and any special events or parades that we shouldn't miss. Additionally, any tips for making the most of our visit would be appreciated. The last part of our prompt is our source. It's always great to give Copilot a source in which you want it to pull the information from. This isn't necessarily something you have to have in the prompt. It is just something that is helpful. So it's going to indicate where the information is going to come from. This will make it more accurate and reliable. So please use the official Disney World website and recent visitor reviews to provide accurate and up-to-date information. When we put our entire prompt together, this is what it is going to look like. I want to plan a family vacation to Disney World. We are a family of four with two kids age 7 and 10. We are planning to visit during the summer of 2025. I would like a detailed outline on the top attractions suitable for young children, recommendations for family-friendly restaurants, and any special events or parades that we shouldn't miss. Additionally, any tips for making the most of our visit would be appreciated. Please use the official Disney World website and recent visitor reviews to provide accurate and up-to-date information. I know the prompt may seem a little lengthy, but it's going to get you the response that you want. So let's head into Copilot and actually test this out. So here I am in Microsoft Copilot. I am using Edge for this. So I just want to point out that I am not in the work setting up in the top left-hand corner. I am in the web setting to do this. This is free for everybody to use, whereas the work setting does come with a paid subscription. So the first thing I want to do here is actually put in a bad prompt to see what it will tell us. So let's just put in, tell me what to do at Disney World. It's kind of along the lines of what we're looking for, so let's try it out. When I put this in, it is going to give us, oh wow, so it's going studio by studio here, park by park. Giving us a couple things in Magic Kingdom, some Epcot, some Animal Kingdom, some Hollywood Studios, Disney Springs, giving tips for a great visit here. All right, so a little bit of what we are looking for, but not necessarily exactly what I want. It's not tailored to my family's ages. It is kind of an outline, which is what I wanted, but I don't see much about actual restaurants, more just food to get. So that's not helpful. This is sort of helpful in getting me what I want, but I think we can do better. So let's go ahead and put in our prompt that we created and see if it gives us some different information. So I'm going to go ahead and actually hit new topic so that it doesn't think about what it gave me before. It just starts from scratch here. So I'm going to put in this more detailed prompt and see if it gives me a little bit of something different here. And you can already see it is searching. It didn't give us that information before. It didn't say it was searching. It just threw stuff out there. And wow, this actually already looks more detailed. I can see more things for our tips here. It's still going park by park, but now it's giving rides. It is giving, it looks like there are some shows possibly in here as well. Some family-friendly restaurants. Okay, so it gave us attractions up here, and then it gave us family-friendly restaurants as a totally separate event, special events and parades, which is what I was looking for. And then our tips, stay hydrated. We are going during the summer, so that's a good little tip to know. Arrive early, take breaks, pack smart. So it really did tailor this to our specific section of saying summer 2025. It's also this time, instead of just giving me a map with the parks, it's also giving me some TripAdvisor information telling me about some food in the area. So this is a much better prompt. I can even add more details onto this prompt if I want to. You're not just limited to putting just one prompt. The prompts do build off of one another. So I can say something. Let's say we wanted to meet some characters here. So I can add on to this. Can you provide a schedule and locations for character meet and greets? Ooh, let's see if we can build on top of this. So we're even adding more to, and look at that. Now it's giving me almost the exact same outline with just this added feature in it as well. So I can continue to build my trip by just building on the prompt that I have already put in, which is awesome and really takes out a lot of time that I could be spending elsewhere. I hope you enjoyed this video. I will see you in the next episode of the Copilot Chronicles. If you're interested in learning more about Copilot, you should definitely check out Pragmatic Works on-demand learning platform. And if you want to save some money, go ahead and use Amelia40 at checkout to save 40% on your on-demand yearly learning subscription. I will see you in the next video.